I was gonna say, don't use the ladies, Roger. I'll try to put this thing right down through here. If I keep hitting the shit house.
Watch it knock my damn camera off.
Okay, I'll get the oopsie poopsies at the wrong time, you know.
Mark, get it out of the way.
Last thing a guy needs to get oopsie poopsies at the wrong time. Before we pull this down, I want to show you all this. There's 90 degrees. At least it's solid. Okay, here's what we're up against. Vesson is leaning pretty hard in the road over here. And boy, I wanted to cut him a Brutus. I'm gonna get behind shut. And I might even cut that one Brutus, I don't know. I'm probably gonna cut that one a chainsaw because I'm just nervous about that. Well, I might cut him a Brutus, we'll see. stumps, but I don't care. They're down. They're not damaging the house. So I'll clean this mess up. They hit the fence just a little bit over here, but the wire was already down because we've been crossing Tiny, so I don't think I heard anything. I picked it all back up and swatted it in, and I'll clean it out a little better on my way through. I think we done good. Still got a house left. Looking pretty good. Don't even think we dropped any acres.